team action continues on Friday Night SmackDown. The team of Kevin Owens and Randy Orton against Pretty Deadly. And right now, KO is trying to rally the WWE Universe behind the Viper. Randy Orton's got daylight in desperate need of a tag, as is Kit Wilson of Pretty Deadly.
Yeah, the spine of Randy Orton took one hell of a beating during the break, but it has all turned around now.
Kevin Owens has never met a fight he didn't fall in love with. KO swinging at anything that moves, reversed by Prince, stood up straight and boom! Nearly took Elton's head clean off.
Man who wears his heart on his sleeve and likes to throw the heavy leather.
Cover here by Owens. And Elton Prince stays alive in this one.
Well, that was a weak kick out there from Elton Prince, and it was late. He's ready. He's ripe for the pickings. And KO.
Owens is making the climb to the top turnbuckle, presumably for a frog splash, maybe a swanton. Swanton it is!
Hands up by Elton Prince.
Great wherewithal by Prince.
Instinctive move there, but there is no tag partner for him to tag. That is why.
On the outside, Kid Wilson removing Orton from the equation, at least momentarily.
Well, that completely backfired.
Here we go again.
I'm counting five times against our desk now, and it looks like we're going for more. Ooh!
Well, the Viper in complete control, looking to impose his will, but Elton Prince from behind.
It's the only way you can stop the Viper. You have to double-team him.
Look inside. Uh-oh. Logan Paul.
Oh!
With the brass knuckles.
Right to the jaw of Kevin Owens. The referee missed the entire thing.
Cover by Prince. Pretty Deadly steal it.
Here are your winners. Pretty Deadly.
Unbelievable bad news. This has to be one of the biggest upsets in recent memory.
Well, once you add Logan Paul, who has now done a disappearing act, into the equation, perhaps not the upset it seemed on paper, but what a victory for the Femme Fatale's Pretty Deadly.
But I
get it.
I don't think Orton realizes that Owens was knocked out by Logan Paul via brass knuckles.
Well, Orton does not lose well. That is the history of Randy Orton, as we see Logan Paul loitering under the ring, sneaking out at the exact right moment, drilling KO in the jaw with those brass knucks and going back to whence he came.
And now Randy with the opportunity to see what transpired as he was tied up on the outside with Pretty Deadly. Logan Paul making an escape back underneath the ring, but
Randy Orton has felt those brass knucks once before. The penny has dropped.
Kevin Owens doing his best to instruct Randy.
Unless Logan Paul has a tunnel underneath this ring, he might be in big trouble.
The Viper has his hands on the United States champion, and Orton is teeing off on Logan Paul.
Well, there was a fault in that game plan of Logan Paul all along, and now he is desperately trying to Scarborough away, and who can blame it?
Randy Orton wearing out his right hand on the forehead of the Maverick.
An enraged Viper seeking vengeance on the Maverick.
I think things are about to go from bad to worse for our United States champion. From behind, Pretty Deadly attacking the knee.
Well, one good turn deserves another. Logan Paul helped them gain victory. They perhaps helped Logan Paul manage to get away from the Viper.
Pretty Deadly certainly bought Logan some valuable time to escape, and look out from behind, stunner! RKO!
And Logan Paul got himself a front row view of what might be in his future in just over a week's time at WrestleMania.
Logan Paul will be forced to contend with not only Randy Orton, but also the prize fighter, Kevin Owens. And Orton's had enough. Logan doing his best to escape from the WWE Universe, perhaps luring Randy Orton.
I'd move quicker than that if I were you, Logan.
Uh-oh.
And like a pincer movement.
Logan trying to hightail it out of Mohegan Sun Arena.
You good? Kev, you good?
No, what? Get his ass! Take it outside, son of a bitch! Take it outside, Randy!
They may end up out on the highway at this rate. Logan Paul still taunting Randy. The Viper continuing to pursue the United States champion, and Logan Paul needs to get the hell out of Dodge.
Put that foot down, Logan.
Logan Paul able to escape Orton tonight, but the Maverick may not be so lucky come WrestleMania.